purpose here is to grow the industry. Well over $200 billion a year for the civilian firearms industry.
The people say we need more gun control to take our rights away will somehow make them happy. And the anti-gun people want us gone.
When you're from a hood, you can get anything. You can get a gun anywhere. All you gotta do is ask a person.
I really don't know how you deal with these hideous little monsters that want to go and kill each other with guns over drugs and money. The idea that firearms in your society cause crime,
now we got them both.
Is no different than flies causing garbage.
That's great. There's something called fulfilling prophecy. How many of us are falling into the trap in terms of the negative perceptions, the negative stereotype?
I think if we'd been in an American city and easy access to guns, we would have a very much higher homicide rate in the city of Toronto and obviously a lot more gun violence.
I do see piecemeal changes to firearms control to more resemble the firearms regime in the United States.
Zero licensing, zero background check, full auto, concealed carry, no controls. Canada's not ready for it. But we'll keep fighting till they are.